Thank you. a lot of pressure on the orange team. They now more than ever need a few goals to reopen the match for them.
Yeah, they're trying to put the ball inside. Another block from French players. There were a lot of puddles in front of the guy number, the player number six from the Dutch team. And it seems that there is no time, so they have to take some risks. And this time, risk didn't pay off. And the guys from Netherlands decided to start five out. And I think it's time to, as far as there are only 2 minutes and 20 seconds left on the shot clock. And there is the only chance for them to get back on this game, probably. To steal the ball somehow and to make fast goals. Nice pass. And Baptiste Cotte is really close to the goal. Is he gonna score? No, he makes another pass, and it seems that Frank Besson is completely alone under the goal of the Team Netherlands, and he scores the fifth goal for his team.
This is the second goal, Frank. This is the second goal Alan Nijo has managed to set up there.
Yeah. Now it's 5-1, 2 minutes left. Seems that it's getting almost impossible, but Dutch team still going in full speed as far as the last game, so they have to try. Everything can happen in a team sport, and now the ball is in. Really good opportunity, shot deflected by Alan Linné and picked up by Dylan Taff from Netherlands, so they want to continue making pressure on French team. Ball goes to the right, back to the center, and now it's on the left side, really fast with the passes, but everything is blocked by French defenders, so there was no real holes in their defense. You have to really find a moment when... Wow.
What a goal! What a goal! There is not much to be said. It was an incredible shot there. We will see the replay now. Great, great shot. On the left side, it was really, really nice. And the green card has also been appointed there. We will see now.
Great personal action by Czech Webers on the left side of attack. And now 5-2. And Dutch players again start playing five out. Let's see if they're gonna get something from it.
France now still needs to watch it because they've got three green cards. Next four will be a yellow card.
1 minute left till the end of this game, and the French players controlling the ball. They're 3 goals ahead. Well, they have nothing rush to score more goals. They just need to save the ball.
It seems like the match is almost there, has almost ended with a victory of France, but you can never tell. Again, there are still 30 seconds of time. Number five for France. Oh, wow. Great stop. That was
Joachim Högerle. Wow.
Again, and the ball is nice. Back to for France.
Nice block by Baptiste Gillard, but he didn't manage to catch the ball as far as he was not in the best position. Only 13 seconds left. Series of mistakes from both teams, and now the ball
10,
is still for France.
9-8. Oh. Ooh, what was that? It was a great save.
Fast shot by Baptiste Cotte, but Lucas Reinders from Team Denmark was ready for this shot, and now the game is over.
The game has just finished. We see France coming in 7th position as a final ranking here in Coimbra, Canada, for this European Championship, and Netherlands losing pace to the French team and coming into 8th position. Incredible, both teams had a really high quality of game.
Yeah, absolutely agree. It was an exciting game, but at one moment the Netherlands just lost some goals, and after that it was really hard to come back. And we want to note one more time that the competition is organized by the Portuguese Canoe Federation and the European Canoe Association, and we want to acknowledge the Coimbra City Council, University of Coimbra, Clube Fluvial de Coimbra. It's a local canoe club on basis of which this competition is organized. Jogos Santa Casa is one of the main sponsors for this event, and another big sponsor is UPN Sports, which produces a lot of stuff under the brand of CPS, and they sponsored the goals and the balls for this competition. And also we want to say thank you to the Portuguese Institute for Sports and Youth. Thanks for watching, and don't turn off the stream as far as more interesting games are coming, and the finals are really soon. Particularly the final in a man class will start at 17:30, 5:30, between Great Britain and Germany. See you later.